This evening is the end of year fashion show, and every designer is showing his or her collection.
My concept was based on complex human emotions, based on a theory by Robert Plutchik. I have tried to display three really intense emotions into garments using floral prints, based on the idea that each flower has a meaning.
I'm inspired by Japanese geisha style. Geisha is a traditional style, but a modern geisha is like a businessman, businesswoman. They work, but they still dress stylish. I'm not only studying this year, I also find internship in London, so it's really useful for me.
The internship has helped me a lot in my future career. I've been doing it for over 3 months now, doing a lot of PR work, a lot of graphic design. I've been going to lots of PR events, so it's been really interesting. I've learned loads from it and gotten to know a lot of people in the industry, which is great. And it's just something extra that I can put in my CV, so it's amazing that the Masters has been able to hook me up with a great internship as well.
I've been working freelance and I found myself an agent and trying to sell some designs. And I did sell one earlier in the year, and my designs were shown at Premier Vision in Paris, and they're going to New York this summer, so that's quite exciting.
My experience at BCU has been really different to what I'm used to, and I really liked how the classes were all very collaborative, and I got to work with students from different fields, and I feel that would help me a lot in my professional pursuits.
As a stylist, I need to collaborate with a photographer, makeup artist and models. And so I think that during this MA, I achieved the ability to organize every photo shoot, to prepare the concept and the mood board, and making them understand what I want to do and to achieve during my fashion shoots.
In my country, a lot of professors will say you have to follow the framework, but in here, it's really different.
Professors let us do what we want to express our creativity and our ideas without limits.
It's fantastic. Like if you have some problem or some question, you can come through and ask them, just knock the door.
The other students are really kind and helpful, and I have never felt an outsider.
If someone wants to study fashion management, they can prepare something like a fashion idea, and they have to know some brands and understand that first. And you have to practice your English.